The question appeared in GATE ECE paper 2001. It is given that in the figure, assume the operational amplifiers to be ideal, then the output voltage VO it is equal to. Now, for solving, let us assume that the voltage at this node be V0 1. As all the operational amplifiers are given ideal, hence, as this terminal is grounded, we can say that the voltage at this node is also equal to 0. Similarly, the voltage at this node is equal to 0. Writing the KCL equation at this node, let this node be A. Writing the KCL equation at node A, we can get as 0 minus Vs upon 10 plus 0 minus V0 1 upon, here it is an inductor, so we can write as L into S, that is value of L is 10 millihenry into S. This is equal to 0. Hence we get as V0 1, it is equal to minus of 10, putting the value of Vs also, 10 into cos of 100t multiplied by 10 to the power minus 3 into S. Now, writing the equation for this node, we get that let this node be B. Writing the equation for node B, we get that 0 minus V0 1 upon 100 plus 0 minus this VO upon, this is a capacitor, hence it will come as 1 upon CS, that is 1 upon 10 microfarads into S, it is equal to 0. On solving, we get that V0 1 minus of upon 100, it is equal to 10 into 10 to the power minus 6 multiplied by S into V0. Now, we know that the value of V0 1 we have already calculated. So, putting that value here, a negative sign here also. Hence, it will become positive 10 cos of 1000t multiplied by 10 to the power minus 3 into S divided by 100. It is equal to 10 into 10 to the power minus 6 into S into V0. This will get cancelled. 10 to the power minus 3. We get here minus 3, 0 and 0. So, the value of V0, it is equal to 10 cos of 100t. Hence, the correct option, these were the four options given. Hence, we got the answer as V0 equal to 10 cos of 100t. So, A is the correct option.